Hello, folks. I'm Chief Meteorologist Darby Bybee, the 4029TV.com forecast on this Monday, June the 10th. And what a way to start off the week. Beautiful weather out there this morning. This morning felt amazing. Tomorrow morning is going to be pretty good, too. And certainly this afternoon was great. We're starting off the week with great weather. By the end of the week, they feel a little hot and humid out there again, but at least the beginning of the week looks pretty good. And this evening looks great. Have you got plans this evening? Lucky you. You get perfect weather. Sun goes down. Temperatures will be falling already by 10 p.m. into the 60s in northwest Arkansas. And, low 70s in the River Valley, waking up to lows in the upper 50s in northwest Arkansas. Not quite as cool as the mid-50s some of us had this morning, but not too far from it. And lower 60s in the River Valley, kind of like what we had this morning, maybe an upper 50 here or there. Great way to start off the day if you got anything you got to get done outdoors, this labor-intensive. The morning is, as always, is certainly the time to do it, but it's going to feel particularly good tomorrow morning, kind of like it did this morning. By the afternoon, well, you know, hey, we warm up, and a little bit warmer than it was today. That's going to be the trend throughout the week. Each day gets a little hotter, but generally low to mid-80s across northwest Arkansas, probably mostly mid-80s for actual highs in NWA, mid to upper 80s in the River Valley, and probably a good number of upper 80s for actual highs, but the humidity is still not terrible, so just a little warmer. Humidity doesn't increase too much. That's not too different between today and Tuesday. By the time we get to Wednesday, that starts to change a little bit more. As we go throughout Tuesday night and a Wednesday morning, it's feeling great. Not as cool as this morning or Tuesday morning, but hey, lows drop in the low to mid-60s for Wednesday morning, so still a pretty good start to the day. We get in the afternoon. I think actual highs in the River Valley around 90, and I think actual highs in northwest Arkansas finally creeping more to the upper 80s. And a little bit of an uptick in humidity on Wednesday. You're really going to notice it the most, we think, by Thursday, Friday, into the weekend, when we're expecting probably the hottest temperatures we've had so far this season arriving later on this week. We're going to talk more about that. We've got a lot still to get to, a lot of news to cover, so much still to cover. That's coming up tonight, 5 and 6 on 4029, after the game on 4029, and as always at 9 p.m. on the CW.